So here is how you assemble your ratchet cover. You start with the pointy end where the triangle is that fits into the hole in the ratchet. So you just place that into place and then push down hard. It clicks and locks into place and that's it. Perfectly merged with the part. Should you wish to replace it, a sharp push in the center of the part, make it pop loose, and you can just as easily assemble another color.